the truth.
What was Draymond like with the clipboard in front of you guys?
He wouldn't play for me value. You know, if he run down as an NBA coach, I think he'd get fired. but you know, I told him that I appreciate the support and the respect. You know, I probably wouldn't be able to catch it, but it was a good play. You know, run a little back screen action. It was fun.
Do you feel like he could have a future in that realm?
He can have a lot of different things. Draymond is a very, very special human being, you know, smart and has a lot of different things going for him, you know, and he knows the game better than anybody I've been around, and, you know, he has a lot of different things. He just hopefully he'll be able to pick what he wants to do, so it's great for him.
For you, how needed was this type of game where you get a spot start, you get a lot of minutes to kind of try to run yourself back into rhythm?
It's always good. Felt like, you know, the last month or so, I've been dealing with a lot, you know, on and off the court, you know, with injuries and being sick or whatnot, and, you know, it's tough. The team is running and the team is playing well, whatnot, and, you know, I had to make some adjustments, and it's just fun to go out up and down and play. I felt like the guys found me early to some easy ones to get going, and, you know, I put a lot of effort into, you know, kind of spacing the floor more and then shooting more threes. And you know, the guys that come to practice, you know, you guys see me over there in the corner trying to shoot a lot more and get back into being more of what I used to do, you know, and add that to cutting and moving also. So, you know, I'm trying, you know, on the run, on the fly, and it's been, you know, tough, but it is what it is, part of the game, and I'm happy that, you know, coach trusted me today and to go out there and compete, and you know, felt good.
Amir, what do you think of Steve's decision to turn over?